Notes can be added either at the column, row, or cell level. The Add a Note will come up to the Home ribbon and select Notes, select Add a New Note, type in a comment here, assign a priority color, I'll go ahead and assign yellow to this one, select Save, and a symbol will appear next to this to indicate that there's a comment here, and if you hover over it, you'll also get a tooltip showing the comment. You can further expose the comments by coming up to Notes and turning on the Footnotes section, which will show all added comments at the bottom. To note, all these comments are added directly into the model for both the standard and the professional edition. You can also further configure your notes by coming up here, going to Settings, and you can choose the type of indicator display, either numbered, lettered, arrow, or asterisk, and a few other settings to configure as well. And last but not least, you also have an option to enable or disable a notes column, which gives you a column over here for remarks, where you can type in notes for the entire row. In addition to adding notes to either the cell or remarks column, you can also add it to the column header or row headers. As an example, if I came up to Australia, selected notes, we can add another note here. And when you select save, and as you can see over on the right here, it adds an additional icon to indicate that there's a comment that's been made on this column header. And we have the same option for any of the rows over here in the row headers as well. If I was to select Wanderlust and go ahead and select add note, go ahead and add an additional note here. And when you select save, you'll see that it added a note for the entire row itself with the indicator over to the right of the row header.